A health care gap for burn care has been filed by the University of Mississippi Medical Center. UMMC officials announced the creation of a burn center at a January press conference. According to officials, they are caring for both adult and pediatric burn patients. But over the weekend of January 27th, Winston Medical Center in Louisville attempted to transfer the child to UMMC when the request was denied.